reveal to the doctor that that lump is actually a malignant tumor. But the doctor chooses to keep that news from you. He keeps it to himself. He reasons, I don't want to tell him about that lump being malignant because after all, surgery is painful. And it would be an unloving thing for me to cut into that patient's body. And maybe he would reason to himself, you know, I'm not going to tell him he needs surgery because after all, there are risks inherent in a surgical procedure.